Blames a deadly crash in Guthrie Center on a maintenance error. Four people died in that wreck back in 2018. Now, the plane took off from Lamar's and went down in a pasture more than 100 miles away. Relatives claim in the suit that an error caused carbon monoxide to enter the plane's cabin, causing the crash. Ultraflight LLC and its owner, Tomas Mololi, are named in this lawsuit.